In the wake of the Unique Identification Authority of India temporarily suspending Aadhaar-related e-KYC verification by Bharti Airtel, Airtel Payments Bank Managing Director and CEO Shashi Arora stepped down from his position. According to reports, the company in a statement clarified that Shashi was not sacked, adding that he would be pursuing opportunities outside of Airtel. The firm also lauded his contribution and commitment during his stint at Airtel. The decision comes in the wake of accusations and complaints of Bharti Airtel allegedly using the aforementioned verification process to open payments bank accounts of its customers without their knowledge or consent.